So hello guys, welcome to this video. We got some products in today as well. So let's cue the time lapse. Okay, so as you guys saw on the time lapse, we got a few boxes full of products. So I'm quickly gonna show you the lineup of what we got and then we can check it out. Okay, cool. So firstly we got a Sobo heater, 150 watt. We got some UV filters, the UV001. This does about 800 liters an hour, 8 watts of power. Then we got some filtration pumps, the submersible pumps. So this is the one you can put outside or inside your tank. We got a wave maker, Sobo mini wave maker. We got a other internal submersible pump. This you can put inside your sump if you need it. A smaller one, you get about 6,000 liters per hour on this pump, 5.5 meters high. This one you get about 5,500 liters per hour and you get it 5 meters. We got a big mesh, fine mesh, big net. We got another few small canister filters. We got small sponge filters for your shrimp, which look quite cool. Got some more 200 millimeters air stones, surface skimmer, and then we got a internal filter, just a small internal filter. Then we also got in some aquarium air pumps. So this is the Sobo 860A. So it's energy saving and you get quite good flow of it. It's basically you get two outlets which each have 6 liters per minute on each outlet, obviously 10 watts of power. And we've got an automatic fish feeder, a glass cleaner, the smaller air pump. Here you get two outlets, you only get one outlet with 6 liters per minute. Then you got an internal filter, you get about 800 liters an hour on it, the FF902 from Sobo. And then we got the aquarium high power air pump SB30B, so you get 1,008 liters. Okay. And if you guys want a full product review on one product, say for example this air pump, then you guys can let us know in the comment section down below. We'll do an entire video on one air pump or one product, and then you don't just flash through all of the products, but we do an entire video about one product. So
yeah. That's been it. Thank you for watching guys, appreciate it.
Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and please subscribe.